I didn't eat anything. I didn't eat Doritos. You know what sounds, like, better? Cheetos. But, like, I feel so sick after eating, like, Doritos and Cheetos, so it's like, it's just better. What? Ooh, snap. There's a video. A video from one of my 90 Day Fiancé dudes. They're like critiquing Gino and X-Men. It's not you, Barry. So I need. No weapon. I guess if you're not turning on monetization, then I don't actually have to. Fragment. Take off its wig. Have a heart attack.
Train 20 monsters today. And I feel great. I feel stronger for it.
Sounds fucking disgusting. Diamond City or radio.
Don't worry, if it's not asleep, counteract the monster.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess. From a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Feeling tired? Need a pick-me-up?
I like finds.
Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Here's Ray Smith with Right Behind You, Baby. A song that really sounds different when you hear it at 2 in the morning. Whispered really close to your ear. You know?
What all I need for this, series? What, food? Get them food, right? Have any, like, things to make them?
Is there a dude in the background saying weird? Is that your radio?
Yeah.
Creepy.
Creepy.
Because I thought it was me there for a moment.
Like, they want me, like, they want me.
Dude, gotta find seeds.
But I don't know where seeds are.
Look it up.
I guess, yeah. Dog face,
Create a thumbnail of a teen husband and his wife. Life stream. All out.
A blue
having
wife.
A wonderful time as she looks for food for her.
Freddy, where are you going? Frederick, where are you going? Freddy, out here. Jacob, he's going in the bedroom.
Oh, shizzle. I better go gizzle him.
Gizzle him.
I'm gonna go gizzle him.
Does it sound too high on the thing? Should I turn it down more?
It's fine. Text.
Over here.
He wanted to go outside so we could take his trophy.
Head over there.
Which trophy?
Oh, one of my.
Huh? Welcome. say hello, Frederick.
Oh God!
Ready.
There.
Lift something.
Move out. Over there.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy.
That's the volume.
I am in a conventional dither with a conventional star in my eye.
One thing I'm a sweat my eye.
And you will know there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trident as gay as the daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon, happy night pouring light on the dew.
There's a sickness in Uganda. Sickness in Uganda. Don't touch your friends.
Expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love.
That's it.
With a wonderful guy.
Eight,
no more eight, a smart little girl with no heart, I have found me a wonderful
all
guy.
Out. Immersed. In apocalyptic colony.
Coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as the moon. Happy night pouring light on the dew. As a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love.
Why do they always make
me? I'm in love, I'm in love. With a wonderful
AI generated.
Grab anything useful.
That's perfect.
What? I don't even want, you know, I don't even want to know.
It even got your curly swirl that I always draw. That's crazy.
Get out of here.
Oh my god, I'm going to put that as the thumbnail.
Hey, get out of here.
What? It's so good! AI is amazing!
Ready, get down! You're blocking the screen! Frederick!
My god, AI is amazing.
Ow, stop, stop. No, you may not bite me. You may lick me. You may lick me. You may hug me. And no, mister. Nope. Ow! Dog's gonna eat my hand off. Jacob, get him a toy. Ow.
My god, hey guys.
That's great. Unfortunately, the dog's gonna eat my hand. Ow!
Okay, fine. I'll fix it. You have to be so chill.
Oh, Freddy.
Relax.
Oh, god. Get your butt out of my face.
Oh, my god. I'll put him in his kennel of doom.
He doesn't need to go in his kennel. He just needs to, like, sit down. And quit blocking the damn screen. Is there any seeds, or do I have to actually?
Look at that.
Yeah, that's
holding corn. That's amazing.
A flower.
Darling.
just
check it out.
Billie Holiday. Lucky you.
Just find a nice spot of ground
radio,
plant whatever you've got.
You know,
anything
me,
fresh
Travis.
Would be a great change for us.
Anyway. Next is One More Tomorrow by Frankie Carl. It's nice. A little sappy, I guess. But, I mean, that's okay.
Go check that out.
How you doing so far?
Seeds. I get just.
Got these.
See if there's anything there.
A puppy.
To hold you in my embrace and thrill with rage.
Why are you in my house? Yeah, my house.
Hey, can anybody pop on the live stream and tell my god if how to find a lift?
Tough now, but they'll get better.
Get that. Things are always tough. I don't care what time. What. Dude, get out of my house. That's worth. God damn it. Always appreciate. It's spirit.
Got a doll, baby. I love her so. Nothing else like her anywhere you go. A man, she's anything but calm. Regular pint size atom bomb. Atom bomb, baby. Atom bomb.
I knew Sturgis would find something to keep you busy.
It's spirit pie. Welcome to the stream!
Atom bomb baby, loaded with power. Radioactive as a TV tower. A nuclear vision in her soul. Loves with the electronic control. Atom bomb baby, little atom bomb. I want her in my wigwam. She's just the way. A million times hotter than TNT. Bum. Leada,
my god, Frederick. What is wrong with Freddy?
It's Frederick.
That better not be a thing.
What? Huh?
We just ignore.
No, we don't ignore him. He's Frederick. Yeah. Thanks for joining, Will. Cheers. There are seats at the Red Rocket place. I'm just gonna keep calling it that.
No, there's other encampments out that have quests to, and they'll have seats as a rule.
So then, do I?
Oh my god, that dog! Barking! Where do you find seat up for?
This diamond. Let me see some buttons. Diamond. Oh, Diamond City's all the way down there? Jesus. That's a hike.
Look at him. He's acting crazy.
I assume I need to get my power.
My god.
Alright, pilot suit. Let's go.
But yeah, there's a tomato plantation.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll be back with food at some point in time,
oh,
children.
Look, it's right by the Red Rocket thing.
Right by...
Okay, go to your map. I'll point it out. Okay. So, there is a plantation across right around.
Okie dokie. Well, I know I need to, like, cross the bridge to get over there. Should I take my suit? Should I take my suit? Then how do I charge it? Oh, I should probably leave it. Yeah, seeds aren't really a good enough reason.
There might be a fight.
Puppies are the best. Yes, they are.
Dog meat.
Yep. Yeah, that's on the road. Ready.
Not just
this button, is it?
They were there too.
Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, that explains that. Okay.
It slows down time too.
Yeah. Stuff in
here. This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm you know,
weapons.
Travis.
Yeah, this...
Anyway. Wynoni Harris had a grandma that gambled, I guess, and so he,
Edotronic?
He wrote a song about it, and I'm not just talking about it, I intend to play it. So, here it is.
Oh, I guess I
say, Wynoni, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened?
Huh?
What happened, Mung? Your grandma was playing the numbers. Well, you just finding that out?
Well, what do you know?
We found out, yeah! We found out. Now we know. We found out.
All right.
I really like to smoke back in these.
She couldn't keep it hid. We
found out. Oh, no, I can actually, like, read stuff.
Puppy.
Dream about them every day. Dream about them every day.
every night. Gets up early in the morning. See how the numbers come out just right.
We found out.
Yes, we know.
We found out.
Bless her soul.
Oh, wait, we already read this.
Now we know that Grandma plays the number.
Oh, the barrels.
We found out.
Yes, we know.
We found out.
Bless her soul.
We found out.
Now we know that Grandma plays the numbers.
We found out.
Yes, oh yes.
We found out.
We found out.
We found out.
Now we know that Grandma plays the numbers.
At least I what?
I was like, damn it. Only I did not work during.
Sorry. We appreciate when you can join. Always appreciate.
Appreciate anybody that takes the time to watch our stream. Appreciate it. I almost said we'll get.
This was like tobacco.
Hey, what?
Tobacco. The Simpsons joke. Oh. There's like a crossbreed between tomatoes and nicotine or tobacco. It's not tobacco. Jeez, the dog scares me.
That's okay, that's just how it's not.
I mean, no, it's not a crazed radioactive cow.
Now, what I want to know. Oh, yeah, see, there's the fields. Potato field?
There's somebody there.
Yeah, go talk to me.
Oh. Hello. Can I please have some? Abernathy Farm. Hi. Name is V.
That's close enough, stranger.
All
right. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Hey, you
what
got
kind
5 years.
Do you grow here?
Hello.
Mostly
welcome
potatoes
to the stream.
So far. But we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
I'm you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday, and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Gonna get us tomatoes?
Sounds like bad news to me.
You really are new to these parts. Best-armed bastards in the Commonwealth.
I'll put on the heads.
You have something they want? Yeah. They won't hesitate to take it.
Oh, yes.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to her. Now she's buried out back of the house.
Aww.
Oh, that sucks.
21 years old, and and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Oh, get it back.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah, pretty sure I do. One of them mentioned Olivia while they were here. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
That I would need a thing to get. Yeah, I would need my thing.
You need what now?
That I would need my suit for.
Maybe. But I don't know if you can actually go inside the station with the suit on.
Oh.
Why, do you need me to take over and kill everybody?
That's the big question. Is more like, where are they?
Well, it should be on your map now.
Oh, there you go. That finds Bluff. Another settlement. Oh, yeah. Talk to the settlers.
Captain.
Just gotta keep heading up that way. Come on, puppy! Let's go!
Come, pound puppy!
Pound puppy! Wait!
Whole lot of shaking. Whole
some wild corn.
Lot of it. Yep. That was a big Maybell.
I hate how, like, the Fallout theme is what, like, they mostly don't want us playing. So, it's like, well, we can't really do anything about it.
Here. We don't really make any caps. And, there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. Ella Fitzgerald has a happy song about
I did
want
to
kind of
go through here a bit more.
I'm not sure.
I don't think I got through everything.
She is complicated.
Damn, I wanted to get this bike up and go. Oof. Oh, this looks like the Futurama ship. Dun, 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 dun,
you got this, babe. Dun, dun, dun.
Do I know? I never feel like I have anything. 100% helpless.
Oh, me and my
man. Hey, man.
We'll be
fine. Doubt.
We're fine. You're undecided
now. So what are you gonna do? He's up. God, there's nothing.
You ever cut a man? Now you wanna play, and then it's no.
And when you say you stay, that's when you go. You're undecided. Napping needs. So what are you gonna do? Our cat. Better safe than sorry.
You got this. It doesn't make much sense, 'cause you keep
me in suspense, and you know the unstoppables. You promise to return. Wow. Don't I really burn? Well, I guess I'll never learn, and I show it.
What bulbs. Is that a comic that you picked up, or the Unstoppable?
Fuse.
Gotta use those in inventory.
What? Uses?
There's comics in your inventory. I think they increase stats.
Yeah, I found one. Somehow survived the blast. Sorry, Dougie.
Just looting right now?
What?
I thought you were supposed to look for, like, some dude's locket or what?
Not for the locket. I just like, what else is around here? I didn't get a good chance to, like, look through it, because there were a bunch of raiders.
Alright. You'll get some cats. You'll find some corn.
Get some.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I found some when I was walking Wildland.
There you go. Go grow corn.
How we turn into seed. Anyway, I gotta go find the locket. Now if you don't love me, I wish you'd say so.
I love you so much, honey. I just that doesn't sound good. Oh, it's one of those mosquito bugs. You're not doing it right.
Oh, what do I do?
It's a trigger button, trigger button! Yeah, there you go. Now you do it. Push A. Get it triggered. Oh crap, you're dead. How much AP do you have? Oh yeah, you have plenty. Trigger, trigger, trigger. Except with A. Oh, you kinda hit it. Maybe have one more trigger. Nope. Hey, you got it. My wife! So weird that you're playing this game with this radio on.
What? What? It's already. We're automatically gonna get monetized because it had the Fallout theme on it. So it doesn't really matter. It's classy cosplayer. Warning, smooth skin. How goes the creation of content? Seth Redmond's corn is found mainly in settlements. Good to know. Doing the best we can to create content. That freaking YouTube. Because of the show. Now all of the theme music. Like even if we cut all this crap out. They still. Will not. They will not. Let us go without a copy strike. So absolutely ridiculous. So mad.
The Breaking Bad song?
What?
The Breaking Bad song.
Oh,
is there like Lay That Crystal Down? No?
The what? The meth?
Like a meth song?
Lay that pistol down, I really don't know.
Lay that crystal down. Lay that crystal down.
Lay that pistol down.
Oh, I thought he was saying crystal.
Yes, Jacob, lay those that all that crystal meth down.
Yeah.
Oh, we are in a little trailer.
Raiders?
Excavation place. I think we're bad guys.
I don't remember a whole lot when I played Fallout 4, so you're kind of on your own when it comes to exploration.
Hey.
Looking to earn some cash? I could use a hand here if you're all done talking.
Oh, God.
What?
Help you with what exactly?
I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
Bye.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
What? What do you mean underwater?
Go underwater in this game?
Wow. Underwater.
Like full of radiation? Is that an elevator? You're gonna take your dog?
Yes.
What if there's crab monsters down there? Self-fulfilling prophecy.
Oh, suit for the...
I have no idea. Are you winning, son?
Don't know.
Bob Crosby this time, not Bing. In case you got confused. I sometimes do. About a lot of things.
Got this bit.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis. Anyway, here's Sheldon Allman with Crawl Out Through the Fallout. Probably some bad advice overall, but, you know, it rhymes.
Jesus.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting higher, hurry, don't delay.
This is kind of a morbid song.
Got this.
I don't know if I'd be this jolly about Fallout after the atomic bomb drops.
Got this.
Hey, Jacob.
What?
So if they hit Chicago with an atomic bomb, like, in this range of radiation, we just die a painful death of radiation poisoning, or war?
Oh, we don't go outside enough to die from radiation.
No. But I'm just asking in general. Like, maybe. How far away would we have to, like, not be affected?
Crawl out through the fallout, 'cause they said this bomb was clean. Listen for my song. I'll love you all your life.
Love how they're, like, very peppy about the bomb falling.
Be
the only girl in the world. That's not at all morbid.
Got this.
I'm supposed to get a locket back?
Yeah. Are you done?
Check if the red things are bad.
What? On the map?
They're moving.
Yeah, those are enemies.
Oh!
Yeah, they're raiders. Gonna make it, babe?
Probably not.
Why don't you do that thing?
What thing?
The thing that shows you, like, the slow time thingy. Over there.
I don't think it. they ran off. Oh wait, never mind. I'm flying? Oh shit! Oh!
Ah, it's a dog! Might want to get rid of that dog.
Sorry, puppy.
Yeah. Go for the head! Oh wow, he fucked that dog up bad!
Who the fuck's down there doing that shit?
They blow up your dog?
Sorry, puppy pitbull.
Oh, you got more people talking to you.
Oh my god. I killed a dog. What's I'm up? A murderer.
I lurk good and day. And it hangs around at a bar.
If it tells the biggest lies, where's the lies? I've heard. Well, Hannah said it was good, so. It's just like a cross patch. Has a face with whiskers that scratch. If it's stubborn, it can be mean and ornery. It's a man, if it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout, don't let it fool ya, but if it makes the moon up on high, more than just a light in the sky, if it kisses you and you find you like it to grab it, it's a
man. Rabbit, it's man. He sucks. Rabbit, it's a man. If it whistles each time you pass, owns a car that runs out of gas, then it's time that you get hep. Better watch your step. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss, when it knows that you are of course, if it gets a little rough, thinks it's very tough. It's a man. Wondering you got so many copyright strikes last time.
What?
There's so much music. Brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful. Be on the lookout. Not saying it's bad, it's funny. But if it's kneeling down on one knee, saying, darling, please marry me,
then don't hesitate, better name. Get you a buttercup head. Grab it. Hold it. Hang on to it. For it's a man.
Gotta love Betty Hutton, right? Right? Right. You're listening to, Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all, I mean.
Do you, like, go to Diamond City and, like, shoot this guy in the face? Well, Diamond City Radio, off the...
Each morning, a missionary, you think the locket's at? You tell the native population that civilization is fine. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing. Hey.
Bango, bungle, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no, it's just nice to listen to the music. Even if you don't watch the stream. I'll stay right here. What if this music's just too old though to actually copyright claim? I look through a magazine, the missionary's wife and see. Magazine? What happens? I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel? At the movie, no, you can get hurt that way, Daddy. To see. What do they see, Donnie?
uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
Oh, what? We're going in?
Yeah. Dungeon.
Oh, fuck.
Probably more enemies. Than... Got plenty of bullets?
Yeah.
That's why I was like, I don't know if you can take your... Might be able to find another power core, though.
I'll stay right here.
How do you like the combat system? Oh shoot, just shizzle.
Hubby!
Oh no, is he gonna fry? Turn it off with the computer!
I can't break the code. Security's too tight.
She's out with way worse than last.
Her dude. They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year
round. So it's on!
What?
Uh oh. Kill the dog! Must have came in from that back way.
Hey.
I've done this hundreds of times.
Keeping this is beyond me.
Think you'll be any different?
They
have things like the autumn
bomb. So I think I'll stay where I am.
Everyone's got this locked.
Lost it.
I'll stay right here. Alright. The slow motion when they're talking. Oh, you figured out the,
Yeah, it was...
Socks is that guy behind? Chat.
It's Neo! Classic cosplay. I've never played a Fallout game before. Is this show good? I'm not sure. I'm considering buying Kevlar socks because mine keep getting holes in them. Thoughts?
Kevlar? Oh, like.
We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. Now
But Jacob, I can bring you more toilet paper. Where is the toilet paper? Where is it? Jacob! I'd rather you not be, like, shitting all over the house! Jacob. Buying bulletproof socks. Hmm. Oh, shit. Hey! How'd that go?
About
how much I care. Okay, I will say that's quite clever putting the newspaper thing into the bathroom. But the dreaming. Poor little dreams that keep trying to come true. It's all over. But the and I can't get over.
Who's there? The jet will make you
jittery.
Savages to get aboard an iron train.
The tringalingo hula hum.
And though it's smoker and it's crowded, the juice is
got off his, like, everything. Alright, let's see how many shotguns I have. I have six of those. What are you doing?
Today and black, white, today and day, night, today.
with me black baby glow. Anything goes. When Sam goes to win, with great conviction, in struck Anna's stand in diction, then Anna shows. Anything goes. When you hear that lady mental standing up, now does a handspring landing up on her toes. Anything goes. Just think of those shots you got, and those knocks you got, and those bruises you got from those shoes you got, and those
breaths
you got, and anything you got from those
anything.
Radio. All her trim and can broadcast the lead from Simmons Frank
Oh, for your suit?
This is gonna be fun!
For your suit?
Wait, what are you saying?
What bitch?
Oh, okay. Whoa! They, like, are blowing themselves up. Oh, it kind of saves him. Not as bad. In yourself? That's
Did y'all miss me? They didn't miss.
Sweet.
It's all over. I can't crack up the live chat.
Bonita.
What? I do.
Muy bueno.
No, I'm dry. To forget about how much I care for you. Come with this.
It's all over.
What?
But the dreamy.
Like it in that,
rather. That keep trying.
To offline regardless of foot.
Probably except helps people with motion sickness, actually.
What?
If you're in third person instead of first. Uh-oh.
And I can't get over crying over.
Hey, it's one of those cores for your thing.
No, I know that's here.
Take it. Got it. Now, the 68 is like the percentage that you'll hit it. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus, they're everywhere!
You wanna try?
Yes, if you want me to. Can it reach that far?
Today and good
I got it.
Audacity. I'm tired of the song. Oh dear, Kanye West investigated for battery after alleged assault.
Wait there. See if he had Logan. Anything worth taking.
It is by the Friends Creek. Yeah, that's south of us. It's like closer to Logan. Oh, man.
Here.
Oh, bad. Oh, phew, it's been. I was gonna say it like
over there.
There's nothing more that was a bigger pain in the ass than there's nothing bigger pain in the ass than having a tornado warning when you're working at a hospital. I tell ya, that's when you know what kind of man you are, is when those warning things happen. Cause like me, I was always big like, I'm not gonna rescue anyone except for babies. I'm not gonna give my life up for an old person. Blah blah blah. That's dumb. I was young. I just hurt myself. They only went off once at the when I worked at the hospital, but yeah, I actually was one of the first ones up to kill all patients. Like, god damn it, I couldn't live with the guilt, so helping.
I need to change this weapon out.
No, I feel like you need something faster. But on the flip,
no, there's not no accuracy with this piece of garbage.
Not really.
Change.
Go to your flicky thing, your wrist thingy. The inventory. Go, get
three bullets. Horrible death.
Horrible, horrible death.
Run! Run, dog meat, run!
Run, dog, run! This world is not meant for you. Run, dog, run! What? I am worth it, damn it. Every second it takes for you to kill me, I'm worth it. He's a 10, but will drink enough caffeine to take down a forest, watch a murder documentary, and then look you dead in the eye and say, yeah, you could skip us. That Gatling gun.
Not staying down there.
Charles Breams announces presidential run as an independent on the after party ticket.
Damn it!
From a sponsor here,
you know, it's fun.
In Diamond City, and I'll
What's that guy with the Gatling gun? He's like a boss or something. I don't get it.
Why, this is... Wow. Well, this person...
Say, Winoni, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mon? Your grandma was playing the number.
Well, you just finding that out?
We found out.
Yes, we did!
We found out.
Fucking hard.
We found out. We found out that grandma played the numbers. We found out.
Yes, we did!
We found out.
She couldn't keep it hid.
We found out.
Now we know that grandma.
Hell yeah!
I guess, since I think he's wearing a mask. I don't think he's
I'm just saying. Can't ever be too certain of anyone's right.
Oh, come on, it's a video game.
I'm not personal. Oh my god, I want this doghouse bed. The Snoopy one, look at that.
What?
He's so cute, look at him.
Daddy's working right now. Hold to release to throw the grenade.
I could never get my dog to lay in one of these, but aren't they cute? Absolutely. Oh, spot at Hogan.
What?
that's on you.
Oh god, could you imagine fighting that thing? This sucks. I'm bad at this game. Do you even have people watching me still dying at this?
Yes, we have four.
Oh man, the show must go on, I guess.
Anything goes. Yes, we know anything goes. It's terrible.
Why do they keep... Oh crap. Set the world
on fire. Yes, we do. Burnt to a crisp.
I'm trying to get back blaring. To the freaking screen. In
my heart, I have some bed with frog and toad there. And that one is you. No
other will be. Oh, sorry, dog meat. I've lost all ambition
for worldly acclaim. I'm having a beer after work rather than a nervous break. You know what? Good on you.
How do I?
Ow, my hand.
What the fuck?
Jacob, I've got a concert in 2 weeks. How am I supposed to relearn the viola? And
that's you. Ah! That's on you.
The advice. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh god. I'm just gonna like. I guess the only thing I think of to do is what I always do in the orchestra, which is to fake it. Oh god.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to...
He blew off her head.
Okay, that's kind of... I'll find you. Oh, you're gonna find me. Ooh, I'm shaking. Spread out,
find him. Way down inside of me. Darling, I have only one desire.
Oh!
I blew myself up with a grenade!
Did somebody else throw a grenade?
No, I did it. Oh, I threw the grenade.
That's
or
on
I didn't
you.
Throw it. I was holding it.
That's
in.
On you.
I cooked it too long. If only I can figure out how to use these grenades, I think we'll be fine. Jesus, I'm bad at this. Starting to get the controls down.
So embarrassed I have to back out of that. I should have asked more. Child-free people will die all alone in our nursing home. Child-free people at home. Consider it dancing with alcohol. We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. Now we know. We found out. We found out that Grandma played the number. We found out.
Thing still says caution. Now we're hit it again.
Yes, we know. We found out. Let's
we found out.
Instead of pitching all the
time. What the
fuck was that?
The numbers. We found out. Yes, oh yes! We
found out. Now, rookie!
Boom!
It's like, you're in danger, but we're not going to tell you here.
She looked at all the price tags. That's why she gets
hurt. Think there's only one dude left? Try to snipe him?
Yes, we know. We found out.
Playing games with me, huh?
We found out. Now we know that Grandpa plays the numbers. Hey, Grandpa, did you get your numbers in yet? Well, a snap of dick, son.
Modern Seinfeld. Gary's girlfriend claims to be well read, but she only listens to audiobooks.
What the hell is that?
Doggy! She saw you! Ah, fuck!
Wynonie Harris!
Elaine can't tell if the Gen Z girl in her building is complimenting or insulting her new bag. A pen explodes in George's hand, and the ink stain leads a girl he meets to think that he's a mechanic. Kramer calls Jackie Childs the Sioux Korean music industry because he trademarked K-pop for a popsicle he invented in 1977.
That you are not welcome there.
Sounds.
Upper Stan's residence only. Worry, worry, worry. That's, that's the song by the Three Sons. I was gonna play it.
Sounds like you're telling me I'm supposed to love this more than a child, and it's like a teacup poodle. Oh my god, yeah. There's no way.
Crouching.
A child would.
Dog meat. Thank God for that. Through you, lady.
You bitch.
Oh, she had little pigtails.
Oh my god, that's dumb.
That's horrifying. Look, you can grab the head. Oh, look, I got the head. That's fucked.
Ow.
Okay, I think I killed the person that you were having problems with, so. Quick save real fast.
Worry, 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 love is passing me by. Worry,
you're caring too much.
I'm so painfully shy. The guys get all the kisses.
You did it for
ow,
me.
Ow, my hand.
What?
I swear Boulder's Gate like ruined like my finger.
What? I did all the work.
I didn't say you didn't. I'm just saying my hand.
It's horrifying.
My hand is bothering me.
That was mortifying. Mortifying forever.
We need a minigun. That many miniguns. Definitely don't need that many pipe pistols.
He said, I'm not Joe, my name is Harry. Worry, worry, worry.
Fancy lad snack cake. Did you get the core, or...? Found it! The locket!
I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one deed.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just
heard your father. You know, Freddy's climbing out of it.
And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world.
He was like trying to jump up, like out of the thing.
I just want to start.
Outside?
Don't you think this is genius? They actually had a newsstand in the bathroom. Genius.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to stop a great big flame down in your heart. You see? Way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you, and I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
Oh. Frederick, he goes where he wants.
I just want to set the Freddy on fire.
Please don't set Freddy on fire.
I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start flame in your heart.
When one drums on a horn, you think somebody beating on a ding dong. Oh, you got it, sweetie. All it did was take. All it took was husband's, did even murder.
I tried murdering.
I'm a good murderer, aren't I? I figured out how to use the grenade. I just threw it right at your dog. Gotta go, murder. Oh man, I can't believe I accidentally sold my favorite pair of. In this game that I've always been playing on my Switch, I accidentally sold my favorite pair of pants.
Why would you sell your favorite pair of pants?
That was an accident. I was trying to sell the sword that gives me infinite money. But it's never gonna bring me my pants back. That's the sad part. Freddy, what are you doing? Freddy, settle those beans.
Settle those beans, Franks, yeah.
Settle those beans and drinks, my friend.
What are you drinking?
What? What are you talking about?
You talking about, Freddy?
I don't know. I'm scared.
What are you talking about?
A lot of it. Yep.
Shouldn't you be going back to like your firm or whatever instead of like out here? Place.
This is Diamond City Radio.
Freddy. On fire. Anyway,
Roy Brown is back, and so is that mean butcher Pete. Pretty crazy stuff, right?
Puppy. That dog fighting that deer?
Yeah, I don't.
Is it fighting? Is it trying to kill you right now?
Not so much. Dog just.
What if you find a bear? Who hit a bear?
Who hit a bear? Oh!
What? Could happen.
That it bears.
Never know, it could just pop out of the woods. Who had bears, baby? You know, sometimes people just play this game and use brass knuckles, and they become so good at brass knuckles they can just explode people's heads with brass knuckles.
Gotta get up close to it.
Yeah. Punching and
Oscar mostly hit. But like they were having like really bad symptoms where like they weren't eating. Well, they were having really bloody stool. Harvey was having bloody stool. Like, man, he ate like a fiend.
Tried to take you outside. Got the puppy pads. Monday he packed his grip. He started to turn us to see the sight. Went nuts again and chopped up the ship.
What? Oh.
Jesus, Freddy, what are you doing? This trash can.
Because he wants what's in it. I keep telling you, he's gonna be, like, bigger than the boys. We're gonna have to find, like, a better trash solution. Or get like one of those like automatic trash cans.
He's already bigger than the boys. Look how tall he is.
Weighs as much as him.
How tall he is!
Oh, he's gonna get even taller. He's gonna be closer to Finn's son. They have more health issues.
And it's been a while since I drank water. Must be pregnant.
Obviously, you must be pregnant. Since you're craving water. Obviously, that's the sign of a pregnant person.
Sign of a pregnant me? Yeah. Forever.
Basically, this song is talking about like cheating on your girl. Yeah. I'm a wanderer, rebel.
Come on, Freddy, I'm putting you back in bed. Freddy, everybody.
Oh, I leveled up. Level up. Oh! Oh, we're good. There's so many.
Whoa! Oh God! Get out of there! What the hell? Oh my God! Run, baby, run!
Oh, I don't know.
They're attacking your butt. kill them or run? We're heading back to camp.
I was trying to get back to the farm, so whatever they call it.
Where are you?
Oh, we just got up. Got out. Got out of there. Jacob. Frederick. My shirt. Frederick. But chewing my shirt down.
Whole lot of shaking. Whole lot of it. Yep. That was a big Maybell.
Oh boy.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, Travis.
Anyway, one day I too.
Now it's Bing Crosby, everyone. Yay.
I'm gonna make the best of it. Enemies beware.
Now you're gonna be King of the Bride?
You got to
spread your go fly today.
Oh. I just can't wait to be gay. I mean, kink.
You're acting crazy. Help me.
Oh, oops.
But I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So McCad, I bought me a Jeep. I got that book and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has gone and got me dead. Uranium fever? Like, are these real songs? Like, was this like a thing back in the day? With a Geiger
counter in my hand. Yes.
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Ready?
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, I took MacGyver and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in the back that had gone astray. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand.
A morbid song. What do you think about?
Uranium fever. You're enjoying the music.
Weird.
Is that one of the things that keeps you going in this game? Quitty is the...
And it keeps it peppy. No.
There we go.
Wild battle. Maybe there'd be more, you know?
Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Come back tomorrow night and try again.
Make the most of it, and I'm anywhere. Yeah.
So quiet, listening to this music.
What, I'm just jazzing along.
We're gonna think that this is like a music channel.
Yeah, we just happened to. Play video games to the sounds
Who
of
Who doesn't love some Louis Jordan? Am I right?
Do you have any viewers?
I am. Because Louis Jordan rules.
Oh, four. Much for joining this.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, this is me, Travis.
Is that his name, Connie?
Anyway, Roy Brown is back. And so hey, is that mean Butcher Pete. Pretty crazy stuff, right?
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth-
He went back to his store! All the women who wet his veil were waiting on Pete to chop some more! Chop my meat!
Oh wow, that's a two-headed cow.
It was.
Dude. Oh, here.
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done. And feel free to use our workshop.
Wow, a lot of
least we can do. It.
You leveled up recently?
What do you mean?
No, leveled up.
Level up. Okay. Better just.
Well, he got out of jail on Sunday night. Monday, he packed his grip. He started to China to see the sight. Went nuts again and chopped up the ship.
Oh, wait. Okay, so
yeah,
it's stale movement.
Try shooting it.
I'm not shooting the damn cat.
What? She shot her damn cat! What? I thought she was good! No, apparently she's evil!
She's a maniac! Don't do nothing but hack!
Okay.
Whoever gets some kind of like. Kind of like car.
Are you the dragonborn? The first big. Skyrim played like this, would you play it?
Craft this.
Huh?
I craft it? Like.
Oh, your suit?
Yeah.
I think he can repair it. It's the hell.
Ooh, that thing. 4 out of 50?
Yeah, you need to.
Right
why,
leg.
Why is the repair button? How much it takes. They all have their own health bar that protects you, like armor.
I accidentally equipped some of this stuff, do I?
Huh?
Do I just like whip it? What do I do? Oh shit. Yeah, I accidentally took off some of the stuff.
Oh, then go back to it. Modify it. Go to.
Aerial mod.
Oh, you want model A. Back to the one, the stuff that has crap. Destroyed your suit.
Bob Crosby this time, not Bing, in case.
Oh wait, it's on me.
On you?
You're on me. My inventory. My inventory, I accidentally took it.
Coming to you from the jeweled green. I mean, the green. I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Here's Uranium Rock, a song about people getting rich by finding uranium. That worked out real well for all of us, didn't it? I'm joking, just joking. It went poorly.
Well, I'm getting tired working hard every day. Every day and not getting much pay. I got a big Geiger counter, it's a pretty good rig. When the needle starts clicking, that's where I'm gonna be. Money, money, honey, the kind you fold. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Bring it in, paint it up like hay. Have a rocking good time and throw it all away.
5 minutes into 9-year-old Fallout 4 and there's already a game-breaking bug. Never change. Never change.
Hinges in the middle, spat wheel on the back. Man, don't you know it'd be hard to stop?
Oh, I was just wanting to like see if I needed to charge it with the power cord. Power thing I got, or I got. Just let me out. Models Inc. was a spin-off of Melrose Place, airing on Fox from 1994 to 1995. Yeah, I can't remember what the name of it was. Gross. Yeah, I couldn't remember what, like, I know Aaron Spelling came out with Melrose Place, and then Beverly Hills 90210. Totally didn't remember.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
A bunch of corn. Where the fuck are they? I never found seeds. But I found corn. I never found seeds. Oh. Freddy, Freddy, what are you doing? Freddy! My little Freddy Bear!
Yeah, he's up on his own now.
Freddy Bear, what are you doing?
He's gonna drag himself out of there. Now go trade with
what you did for us. For Mary.
Artist.
I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
We're gonna barter.
Yeah, all right.
Have those.
Use left leg, medals, ammo, military ammo bag, right pistol, cloth.
Talk to somebody else? Maybe somebody else sells?
I'm in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Oh, there the cat is. He's up and about. Dumb.
What about that guy you helped? Instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on there. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was the thought of something shocking, but now God knows. I hope you're here to help. Anything goes. What is the problem? What's a new problem now?
What's the problem?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them we weren't scared of them, that we'd fight them if we had to. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
I guess. I don't have much, but here.
Do you have any supplies I can use to build defenses?
Oh, yeah. You can use whatever we've got. Lots of junk piled up. Some of it may even be useful.
Don't worry. I'll help you deal with these raiders.
Thank God. You showed up just in the nick of time. Anything
goes. When Rockefeller still can hold enough money to let Matt Gordon produce his show. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good bad today, and black white today, and day's night today, and that gent today, you gave a cent today, once had several chateaus. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitney's lack baby clothes. Get this all me.
Circuitry. How do I even find that?
Oh, you mean like electricity? Power station. Anything goes. When you hear that lady mental standing up, now does a handspring landing up on her toes. Anything goes. Just think of those shots you got and those
power generator
you
got and those booze
you got from those news you got. Back at your and those pain you got in any place you got. Oh, do they need it?
What's more that I need circuitry?
What? You're raiders right now?
Oh! Hmm? Oh my god, oh
those
god.
Guys? You might want to help them. Like guns.
That was anything
being raided. Fine. They're here to kill the cat. Are they gonna kill the people?
That was anything went. No.
Where is everyone? Okay, Lucy, that's... They're over there.
I want to help them. What if they all die?
So, this radio station...
That would suck, huh?
We don't really make any...
We did it!
And,
I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards.
Well, some people helped me stay in the air.
You
people
came through
like,
for us.
Like this.
Helped? How?
Hey. You want to buy
John
and
Kathy
something?
Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good.
What happened? I don't think I really helped.
If you found
set up
the
automatic turrets to like kill people and stuff.
You might, I don't know,
battle or the
have an intervention. Or
yeah,
I guess
heard.
You could write a song
dead.
About it.
Help the cat finally.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure. Well, honey, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mom? Your grandma was playing the number.
Well, you just finding that out?
Well, what do you know?
We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. Now we know. We found out. We found out that grandma plays the numbers. We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. She couldn't keep it hid. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays the numbers. Think about them every day. Dreams about them every night. Gets up early in the morning. See that her numbers comes out just right. We found out. Yes, we know. We found out. Bless her soul. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays the number.
Oh boy! Now what are you gonna call out?
Yeah, I still don't have seeds.
Let me look it up again.
You sold me a carrot.
I don't need it.
Jeez.
Walking around aimlessly. Why is it so foggy? Oh shit, we're in Silent Hill. Oh god. And I need like this.
Have you tried infecting?
Hard to see in the fog.
I'm going nowhere.
When I fast travel, like, do I have to pay money for that or something?
Can't be in combat.
You go, sir. Oh my.
Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, drinking beer in a cabaret, was I having fun? Until one night she caught me right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down.
Pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody. Oh, she kicked out my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied and she wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down. From deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rough rootin' tootin' shootin' trio, but your sister Cleo, she's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no nice affair. Here's what we tell her.
Lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama, lay that pistol down.
Happy made a batch of corn, the revenuers came. The draw was slow, so now they know you can't do that to Maine.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Oh, singing songs in a cabaret, was I having fun? Till one night it didn't seem right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol back and mama, lay that pistol down. Oh, pistol back and mama, lay that pistol.
Some melons, but
that
I don't
was,
know melon seed.
Bing Crosby. Yep.
Examine the melon. In your inventory.
Wait, what? Plant the melon?
Didn't plant them. Can't just harvest
coming
them.
Coming to you from the Jewel Green. I mean.
That the farm place?
Green, I mean.
Wait,
the,
so you got food growing
green
in your area now?
Of the Commonwealth.
There's some melons behind there.
Diamond City Radio! Next on up the is,
house.
Okay. It's Billy Hope.
I got a favor to ask you.
Oh, let's see what Jacob can do.
No more.
Do the man thing. Do the man thing.
If he wants them out of the way. Crazy calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire, as he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, you see. Like the wind shakes the bar.
It's planet like that
with a smile. The difficult,
but you don't even have to actually make
I'll
seeds
right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever.
Behind the house where they're forever camped at right now.
If I have to hold up the sky.
Crazy, I guess she must have picked them all. You saw in the other gal, like, she had them. Are you sure you're in the right? Not behind the right house, even. No, I told you. Where they are at right now, where your suit's at, it's behind that house. So, there you go. I have to build some defense stuff.
I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, am I?
Seems to be growing well.
Are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Come on over, baby. Whole lot of shaking going on.
Ah.
Come on over, baby. Baby, you can't go wrong. Ain't nobody faking. Whole lot of shaking going on. Come on over, baby.
Fallout has been renewed for season 2. Good for them.
Seems to be growing well.
are you at, even?
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We still...
You should take up farming someday.
Because of the rain?
Well, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yeah, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime.
Took it? Where'd you get it from? Jacob, you stole those? Jacob, you stole those? Jacob?
What?
Stole those, didn't you?
Oh.
Yep.
Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't so hand me down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall and I ain't so hand.
Yeah, and no defense, you idiot. We need to defend the colony now, since we have food! We don't have circuitry.
That was Tex Beneke.
Fence now, babe.
Build them. Generator?
Fire tower. That man.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, this is me, Travis. Anyway. So, okay. Let's do the song by the Three Sons, because, well, there's three sons, we'll be dead soon.
Last night. Landed in Houston. My phone is blowing up. Dustin Bailey dropped a video and he's dragging the girls. Let me make a response. Get to back him up on this. Ooh. First trailer for M. Night Shyamalan's Trap has been released in theaters August 9th. I guess the dude's like taking his daughter to a concert. Alien. Oh, gal playing his daughter is so cute. Oh no, the cops are at the civic center or whatever. I just want to be the one. Oh man, that would suck. Hey, I got discovered and I got to kill all these people. Whoops. Like the police were there. Arkansas Baptist Church worship leader, child ministry volunteer, and Christian school teacher, Reagan Gray, has been arrested for grooming and blah 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 a 15-year-old church. I swear, statistically, my kid is more likely to be fiddled with in a church at this rate. Ready?
Yes, I won't send my baby Freddy to church. He'll do things to him.
Not Foodie Beauty making her way to down the world. Yeah.
And that one desire is you. And I know nobody.
I think the guy had a crush on me at Burger King because he gave me 3 sauces and actually got one. I think that's like a little weird. No, I don't think so. Because I don't know one Burger King worker that gives a crap. Oh, nice.
Oh. That's
true. God, you got a disco ball?
Is fine, and 3 educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So
I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights.
It's your little
doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
This.
That's no matter how the coach
is. How the coach stay right here.
Build something that requires power. Does this not count? Yes, but now it's like he built something that requires power. What? We already did. I don't know. Oh, everyone's happiness is up.
Savages to get aboard an iron
train. The Tringalunga Hula Humble Express. And the smoker and his crowd are the two civilized to complain. When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse,
shotgun,
fish hooks,
golf club.
I got my spear.
So no matter how the coach here,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the atom bomb.
So I think I'll stay where I am.
Civilization, I'll stay right here.
Danny Kay there singing. That was Civilization. Here's a thing, a sort of a note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Power noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing. So, how about Billy Ward and the Dominoes? This one, I'll just play it.
Things outside of this town.
If you don't believe I'm all I say, come up and take my hand.
Depends where my workshops are. I don't know if that's a flex or not.
What?
I'm a 60-minute man. 60 minutes of what?
I don't know. If you're lasting 60 minutes, you might have an issue.
No, I'm not even saying you have an issue. I'm just saying that's a lot.
Yeah.
That's a map.
Oh. Oh, I'm listening to the lyrics of the song. There's gonna be 50 minutes of kissing. What?
Okay.
I don't know, I just has it. That's like pretty much the bulk of it's kissing, so that's
okay.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. Sold my cad, I bought me a Jeep, I got that bug and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed. So I started my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds. When all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Well, I took my Geiger and I started to climb right up to the top where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about Vernon Pitt. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down.
LS with you.
Say, Wanani, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened?
What happened, Mon?
Your grandma was playing the number.
Well, you just finding that out?
Well, what do you know?
We found out. Yes, we did. We found out.
Now we know.
We found out.
We found out that grandma plays the numbers.
We found out.
Yes, we did.
We found out.
She couldn't keep it hid.
We found out.
Now we know that grandma plays the numbers.
I'm locked out for.
Think about them every day. Dream about them every night.
Bit of bomb?
Gets up early in the morning. See that her numbers comes out just right.
We found out.
Yes, we know.
We found out.
Bless her soul.
We found out.
Now we know that grandma plays the number. Her soul,
we found out.
Now we know that grandma plays the numbers.
We found out.
Yes, oh yes.
We found out.
We found out.
We found out.
Now we know that grandma plays the numbers. She's at the fruit stand every day, buys bananas by the bunch. She looks at all the price tags.
hunch. We found out. Yes, we know. We found out the red console. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays the numbers. Play 3, 6, 9.
Well, what do you know?
Who up? So
that was Wynonie Harris. You're listening to Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all, I mean. Next, I'm gonna play some Cole Porter. The song is called "Anything Goes."
Nice.
Oh. Roco. Fully high strung and needs to relax. I keep telling him that, offering to help, but so far, no dice. It looks like he's self-medicating. So they were following us around. My favorite tinfoil hat wearing nut job. Good for 7 amples of day tripper a week. Guess he's one a day kind of guy. Whatever helps the man grooves. Rosa still tried to get her some buff out. Didn't expect the rationing to affect this, but it did it. He once called something called psycho. I'm not sure the stuff that even this, and if it does, I really don't want this Neanderthal using it. Guess it depends on how much he's willing to spend. I'll put some dollars out to my army. Echoes. Russell. They still owe me for the last XL delivery, occurred to me. Was it even for them? Because, so help me God, if I find out those dogs, I'm going to have words about more than money, but we're probably beyond words anyway. I know they have a floor safe in there. I've seen it. Master bedroom under the dresser. Can't make that tough. Still good for a couple of hits of Daddy O a week. It takes this pseudo intellectual asshole, but his money is good. Wants Med X as much as I can get. Hasn't told me why. Not really my business. Guessing there's some sort of long term pain management going on. Our people just want to get really high. Kids are usually a no-go, but this girl's got style, and she's not interested in getting to order 20 blood packs, some Halloween stunt or something. Hell, maybe she's really a vampire. What do I care? I gotta run into these people. Austin, Isaac. Some student at CIT wants Day Tripper XL and an entire pallet, yes, pallet of metals. Not sure if he's doing crazy experiments, dealing to other eggheads, or on the verge of a nervous breakdown. Don't care, so long as the money's good. Young married couple, good for a couple day trippers per week. Easy order, cool people, no brainer. Cap, long time buff out customer. Cop. Running into supply problems. Had a good thing for you. I hate it now, but I don't exactly want to risk him getting all noble and law abiding. That would be very badly. The old lady has upped her daddy's order. Weird, but profitable. A potential new customer in Charlestown once Med-X seems oddly desperate. Might be a cop trying too hard. Need to slowly. underwear model from Braintree. Beautiful, intelligent, totally weird. All she ever wanted is stim packs. 10 plus per week, my imagination. Ew. Want stuff.
Want stuff.
Hobos, get out. Hobos ain't got my house. Oh, that was my bed.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Build like something air to air.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home.
Talking like
now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with it.
Have to,
the trouble is,
have to connect a wire to
establish ourselves.
Also have to build like
more
some
of a target.
Wires come.
What we need is to get some defenses set
looks like
up.
I already set up defenses.
Rest in, we'll be able to relax a little bit.
Huh?
Defense is bad. More defenses? Well, you gotta get people to
actually
walls,
bunkers,
sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Turrets?
Oh, you need have any
scratch. Ow.
Have lights. I think you need more generators though if you want lights.
Plants the fruitiest, stars the shootiest,
the grins the funniest. Alexa, how do you get circuitry in Fallout 4? Telephone poles and crap.
The food is the spreadiest, the wine is the headiest, the pals are the readiest, the gals are the steadiest.
On them telephone poles, babe.
The liveliest, the life the loveliest, way back, way back, way back.
Could have been some
at home. Sweet.
Find some red rocket.
Bob Crosby there,
a lot of things.
Bob, huh? Thank you, Bob. So, this radio station here, we don't really make any
I know you don't make any caps. Tell everyone
how
poor
you help me stay in the air. People like this. Stop in for a drink at the dugout inn. The stories are free.
What?
The moonshine will talk.
Wait, I completed Sanctuary?
Orange colored sky. My neck hangs.
Ow!
Down. You love this one, right? It's a real classic. Sure.
I don't see. Telephone. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange colored view. I got a look at you. One look and I yell timber. I don't know how this place ever had electricity. I see our lamp lights and. Unless you got power lines in the back.
Yeah, man.
Am I able to, like, walk now to my suit? My suit? Or no? But what, is it enough to get to Diamond City?
You wanna go spelunky? You also have a 30-some battery pack. Probably end up figuring out how to charge them.
One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying glass. Cause the ceiling fell in and the bottom fell out. I went into a spin and I started to shout. I've been hit.
I just goodbye.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need.
Yeah, God damn it.
Settlements supporting our cause.
Apparently I've got to go help another
settlement.
Cinnamon.
I think we still have a thing of cinnamon. I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy.
Oberland Station, it's all the way out there. I am in a
conventional day. Oh my god.
All the way out south.
What are you gonna do?
So which am I supposed to go to? Diamond.
I'm as trident as gay as the daisy. It may a cliche coming true. I'm bromidic and bright as a moon. Happy night pouring light on the dew. I'm as
Diamond City.
As Kansas in August. High as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love.
Really in love.
Wonderful guy.
one, baby.
Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Come back tomorrow night.
Okay, if I don't actually walk in. Oh, did the dog push the cow? Oh, how nice. Hello? Trash can Carla?
There you go.
Okay.
Trash can Carla at your service.
Hi, my name's Trash can Carla. Mind me, I have a smoking problem.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods, you horse.
I ain't giving you poison shilling hemp pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy.
Am I right?
Ain't our fault if he's strong.
I am.
Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
What? Oh, shit.
You have a weapon? Oh, you're using it as your weapon.
So, this radio station, we don't really make any.
Who else is coming out?
And, there are, mostly people helping standing here. Yeah. Like this.
Yes, my good
the colonial tap house wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper stands.
Hey, boy, baby, oh,
well, it's Elf, it's Gerald.
Maybe get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Last time on Desperate Valerie.
Please like and subscribe, or I, Jay, with my husband, will surely die.
Whoa, whoa, easy there, Miss Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
Okay.
Well, this stream has lasted a while, huh?
What are they doing?
Doing.
Dude, they're like aiming guns there. Come on, dog meat.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall. But someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their heart. But when I think of
oh, there's
you,
dudes in there.
Another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall. But
I thought I told you this ain't any of your concern.
Into each and every life.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead.
You crossed the wrong man.
Too much. Into mine. Into each heart. Some tears gotta fall. I know that someday that sun is bound.
Choice.
But when I think of you, another shower starts into each life.
Googly moogly woogly.
Must fall, but too much is falling in my life.
Never take a hit of jet again, I swear.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scum.
Excuse me.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always
Robert.
Do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Is that the lady who was selling drugs?
Sure. Let's take a look.
All salvage. But nothing's junk.
Blowtorch?
She's...
Cutter, can, camera, cleans, black coffee pot, concrete, cooking pot, silicone, lantern. Fragment.
If we die, just take it away, Valerie. How good you guessed.
My core?
So are you doing good?
Swelling should go down in a week or so.
Sure thing. Thanks.
Safe travel.
Thanks.
minute man. There'll be 15 minutes of kissing. Then you holler, please don't stop. There'll be 50 minutes teasing, and 50 minutes squeezing, and 50 minutes of blowing my top. If your man ain't treating you right, come up and see your dad. I'll rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60 minute man.
Settlements. Yeah, yeah.
To blow in my top. If your old man ain't treating you right, come up and see old Dan. I rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60 minute man, oh yeah. 60 minute man.
Billy Ward and the Dominoes. Not just Billy, they were there too.
Forget that, like, for them, like, music just stopped.
Ooh, yep.
Like, this was as far as music progressed.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Feeling tired? Need a pick-me-up? Need a pick-me-up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life
fire support
through chemistry. Would you like some Danny Kay? I sure thought so.
Each morning a missionary advertised me on sign. He tell the native population that civilization is fine. And three...
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Cambridge Police.
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any transmission range.
Fun, sweetie.
Authorization ARX, Ferrum, 9-5.
Huh?
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Did the cosplayer guy say something?
What did he say?
I don't know.
Automated message.
I can't, my tablet's dead.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission.
Having
range.
Any luck? I'm trying. I'm trying so hard.
Casualties, and we're running low on supplies.
I don't know what I'm doing. As Jacob rubs in my face, I'm a bad gamer. That one settlement.
Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
But I don't know.
Authorization
for the Cambridge.
9-5.
Oh.
Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police.
Oh!
Of me?
Automated message repeating.
It's right there. That was another
one. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Ferrum, 9-5.
Hi.
They're a ghoul.
Those are ghouls.
Our unit has sustained casualties.
The hell?
We're running low on supplies.
Oh, fuck me.
We're requesting support or evac from our position.
A question?
At Cambridge Police Station.
For a landmine. If I can see him.
Probably shoot.
Automated message repeating.
Ooh, yeah.
This is Scribe Aaron.
Damn, those things are fast.
There's more.
It's they're fast.
We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Where's
Cambridge? Am I?
Automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Pharum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Oh, shit! Say shoot him in the head?
Well, see where it says it's harder to shoot.
Oh, shit!
Oh no, watch out! Oh god, he's gonna swipe at you! Oh no!
Power suit.
Given up. How many of these things are there?
I don't know, but your power seems doing good. See how everything's still yellow over on that little man? Yeah, they're not really affecting you too much because you've got armor. Good thing you got dog meat with you. You like this game, don't you? You're out of AP. See the AP there, sweetie? Gotta wait for your AP.
Yeah.
power's at half.
Hi.
Hey.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a vault dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Alrighty.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Sure, what else do I have to do?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
Alright, well, it's getting late, so I'm gonna probably call it here.
Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, alrighty, once you're on your feet,
yay.
I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
Oh! I'm trying,
it's
though.
Time to prove your
it's a little easier now that I got the button.
Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that was me. Yes. Sure. Don't forget to like and subscribe, or Jay will surely die. And our poor little poodle will starve. And don't forget to check out our friends' channel. That's JDS Birch is Hannah's channel, Zorik Games, which is David's channel. He's currently right. And our other friends, Ben and Rich's hubby. Well, it's Thursday. We're almost to Friday. If we can just get through tomorrow, great. So. Anyway. Don't forget to be safe. Wash your hands. And overall, be good to each other. Till we meet again. Night.